So today's vlog is gonna be our Harry Styles concert experience.
Number two.
So yeah, we are at the train station right now, ready to go. And I have posters in here. We will show you when we're inside the venue probably. And we can't wait. I'm so freaking excited. Are you excited?
I'm not.
You're not? She's not. She's totally not excited.
The weather is perfect today.
The weather, it's so warm. I'm only wearing a leather jacket and a t-shirt.
Days, we had like the coldest weather.
Yeah, we had like 45 degrees or something.
But today.
And it was like 55 or 60 degrees, which is pretty good.
Yeah, so, God wants us to have the bestest day ever.
So, the bestest. We're the bestest.
We're the bestest.
If you know where this insider is from, comment down below. So we can't wait.
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing this Choose Love t-shirt.
Ew, I hate jeans.
Then just
it's
a leather jacket.
Disgusting.
These pants.
Like, we're so stylish today.
I know. And my pants in this cute little bag.
Yeah, you can buy it on Shein.
Yeah, you can basically buy it. Yeah, it's cheap, but it's actually good quality. Yeah, it looks good.
It looks really, really good.
Yeah.
And a leather jacket.
Yeah, and I tried to do pearls. I didn't have time,
it looks
so it's
nice.
Just like wavy. So, we just met them. And they just met 5 seconds of summer!
Yay.
Like, that's crazy! Best day ever, seeing Harry and meeting Fevzas, so... Yeah. So, we're at the arena now. And we bought merch already. We got some Starbucks. There's the merchandise shop, There's the merchandise shop. And now we're just gonna walk around the arena and then... I think already start lining up, I think. I mean, we have like 2 more hours.
Yeah,
so
over there,
we're so excited. I can't wait for
shop.
The So now we're inside the venue and I'm limping because everyone said that we're not allowed to bring power banks, so I put one of my power bank under my shoe, so I'm basically walking on my power bank. But they didn't even really search us. They just said those metal detectors under our brand of printer. And now we're walking to our seats.
Okay. I'm so excited.
We are gonna show, and we're about to walk inside the venue. And I'm so freaking excited to see our seats and the stage. You're gonna see the stage. Okay. We're Row P. Oh my gosh. I'm shivering. Oh my god, we're closer than I thought we would be. Oh my god. So this is our view, and it feels like Zoom.
Okay,
it's so cool. Oh my god, I'm
crying.
Yeah.
Okay.
How to communicate in an arena.
Hey guys, nice to meet you.
No, waving back. That's so funny. Harry!
you feeling tonight? Thank you for such a warm welcome. This is lovely. My name is Harry. It's nice to see you. Thanks for coming to spend some time with us. How are you feeling over this side? How are you feeling over this side? How are you feeling at the back? How are you feeling on the front? How are you feeling in the middle? How are you feeling at the front? How are you feeling at the back? Good. I think this one's going to be fun tonight.
Yeah!
That is your one job. Your only job in this room tonight is to have the time of your life. I'm going to so please do whatever it is that makes you happiest. If you want to sing, you want to dance, please feel free to be whatever it is that you want to be in this room tonight. It's wonderful to be back in Germany. My cousin is German. My uncle and auntie are German. Basically, my German numbers are when I was a child, I think I was about 15 years old. Sorry? Impressive, but I thought she was like, get on with it. I went on holiday with my family, as 15-year-old people do, and I made friends with a German boy and his brother, and we played volleyball every day. I just know the numbers, really. and I think maybe I had to say your serve, but I won't try that again.
Feeling it out. You got drunk on me now.
adorable thing I've ever seen on the show. Yes, you! Did you have a good time tonight? Did you have fun? What's going on? Did you have fun tonight? You too! No, you don't have to come here! Stay over there! I'm just asking! I think she's coming! Did you have fun tonight? Thank you! Good! I'm glad you enjoyed the show. Did you have fun? She's like, I'm going up! I'm getting on the stage! Stay where you are. Oh, Basil, you've made my first show in Germany amazing. Three more shows in Germany. I'm very excited you're coming. Oh, you're coming. I'll be there. And, I love it here, so thank you so much. I just want to say a couple of thank yous before we go. We have a few songs left. There are a lot of people that you don't see behind this stage, and this show doesn't happen every single night if it's not for them, so please make some noise for the people. This show does not happen if you guys don't come and get tickets and drive and take trains and get here and be here and get drinks and get food and just be here, and I love you for it. I love every single one of you in this room tonight. Thank you so much for being here. I really love doing this, and this doesn't happen to people like me very often, and I appreciate you guys, all the support of the last 7-8 years, support of the last 2 years. Thank you so much. Honestly, I owe you my entire life, so thank you so much for everything. He gives 110% every single night, that's why he goes to Blister. On keys and vocals, please make some noise for the wonderful Miss Claire! On drums and vocals, gotta make some noise for Mr. Mitchell. Front to back, top to bottom, you've been amazing tonight. Thank you so much.
So we're just, I don't know if you can see me, it's really dark. I can't talk. The concert just finished and we're outside the venue is there. And I feel like last time I've been to Harry's concert, I can't even talk. I knew I would see him again, like I had the ticket already and now I don't have any tickets for Harry's shows. So I kind of feel like really empty, and this is like hard to explain. Some people might think, oh, she's exaggerating, but I'm not. You know the feeling if you've ever been to Harry Styles concert and then it just ends and you are so confused, and I just feel like empty, I feel nothing. This is like the weirdest feeling I've ever felt in my entire life, and I'm really not exaggerating. I'm speechless, I'm like in a shock. And I just don't know what to do with my life anymore, you know this. But yeah, we're walking to Anna's parents because they've been to a movie and they're waiting in front of the movie theater. It's like 2 minutes away, so I don't even know what to say. Yeah, anyway, that was my concert experience for Harry Styles. And it's kind of a sad end to the vlog, but I just can't be happy right now, because why would I be happy?
Same.
I mean, I just saw Harry Styles, but he's gone now,
forever.
And I don't know what to do, and I feel empty and nothing, and...
Seriously, let's move to London.
Yeah, we're gonna move in with him.
I wanna move to London.
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. If yes, give it a thumbs up, and see you in the next one.